I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move. You gotta make the city move. Like, whoa. I make the city move. I got the moves.
This season has been an awesome one. We've had many surprises and disappointments, but now the best part of the long 8 months is about to arrive. The NBA playoffs. So, in today's video, I'll be taking a look at the playoffs and some predictions I have for them. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. But with that said, let's get right into this top 4. Number 4, the Oklahoma City Thunder will lose in the first round. At the time of this recording, the Thunder are currently sitting at 6 in the West, but with 3 games left and the conference being so tied, there is a chance they could drop to 8th or move up to 4th. Whatever happens, I still can't see them moving out of the first round. In my last video, I exclaimed my disappointments with the Thunder, and my opinion remains the same. If you want to understand what I'm talking about more, I'll leave a card to the video up now, but their chemistry is too big of an issue and their bench is way too weak for them to even have a chance to contend. Again, watch my last video for a full in-depth analysis on the team, but it's not only the chemistry and bench they have to worry about, it's the team they may have to come up against. Right now, OKC sit in 6th, and if the season were to end today, they'd face the Trailblazers. The series would be an epic one. Over the season, the two teams have formed a mini rivalry, but if I'm honest, the Blazers would win this series, and pretty easily too. This season, the Blazers swept the Thunder in the season series. I know all the games were pretty close, but the confidence and dominance in these wins will lead to a series win. In a 7-game series, I just can't trust the Thunder to beat the Blazers. With only 3 games left, it's hard to see the Thunder moving up anymore, so they play a different team. And if they drop, well, it only gets worse. They'd have to play the Warriors or Rockets, and I know that would be the worst possible thing. So, to put simply, the Thunder have a very, very small chance to get through to this next round, if any at all. Number 3. The Philadelphia 76ers will make the Eastern Conference Finals. One of the biggest surprises this season, the Philadelphia 76ers. Many expected them to make the playoffs, but none at all expected them to win 50 games. And mind you, this whole thing was led by a rookie and a sophomore player. That is absolutely crazy. Also, Markel Fultz, the final piece to the process, was out for basically the entire season. But can they really make the Eastern Conference Finals? Well, if the season ended today, they'd be facing the Miami Heat, as of writing this script. The Miami Heat recently have been playing pretty well, but chemistry is going to be a big issue. Their best player, Hassan Whiteside, is upset with the organization, and this could cause some problems on the court. Also, if Whiteside is your best player, then you don't really have that good of a chance against a team like the 76ers. A borderline star is not going to take down Philly, so the Sixers should get through this round easily. In the second round, they'd most likely face the Celtics or Bucks. Both of these teams, the Celtics especially, have been plagued with injuries throughout the season, and this will most definitely ruin their chances at an NBA Finals run. The Celtics have a very young, inexperienced roster, and with both their stars out for the season, Philly should get through. It'll be a tough series, a 7-gamer most likely, but I'd take Philadelphia over Boston, especially with the Celtics' depleted roster. In the conference finals, the 76ers would most likely lose to the Cavs or Raptors, but if they do face the Cavs, there is a good chance they could take them to a Game 6 or 7. We just saw that a couple of nights ago. But overall, the talent on Philadelphia's roster is definitely enough to get them to the Eastern Conference Finals, at the very least. Number 2. The Golden State Warriors won't make the NBA Finals. The Golden State Warriors have been a disappointment this season, or at least for their standards. For the first time in their dynasty era, they will win less than 67 games. In fact, they may not even win 60, and they won't finish as the first team in the conference. To put simply, injuries, fatigue, and better opponents have outdone the Warriors this season. I already made a video on the fatigue aspect, link in the description, but I've realized that's not the major problem. Is injuries. With Curry out for the first week of the playoffs and his ankle won't be fully healed until after June, it's not a question that they'll be underperforming in the playoffs. They've already lost to teams they should have beaten, like the Suns, Pacers, and Kings. There have been many, many videos about the Warriors' issues and why they can't win the championship, so that's why this prediction is quite short. But most people still think the Warriors can make the finals, which is not true. The Warriors' biggest threat is in the same conference, which leads me to my number 1 bold prediction. Number 1. The Houston Rockets will win the 2018 NBA Championship. A lot of you may call me biased here, I don't care. The Rockets seriously have the best chance to win the championship. Shout out to Sporting Logically because I'm using some of his info here, but in a video, he said that the last five NBA championships all exceeded their preseason expectations. And as I mentioned in my last prediction, the Warriors have not met that expectation. Neither have the Cavs, Boston, San Antonio, or OKC. But who has exceeded that expectation? Houston. The only other team to have exceeded the expectation is Toronto, and I think Houston could beat them in a 7-game series. Not only this, but from what we've seen over the season, the Rockets are far too dominant to lose before the finals, even to the Warriors. Injuries are just holding the Warriors down, and this will give the Rockets a better chance to make the NBA Finals and win the championship. That's why I'm saying right here, right now, that the Houston Rockets will be NBA champions this season. But that will conclude the four bold predictions. These NBA playoffs are going to be a lot more unpredictable, unlike the last couple of years, so it's going to be very interesting to see who goes all the way. I'm praying for a Houston Raptors series, that would be amazing. But what do you guys think about this? What are your predictions for the playoffs? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace.
Shawty with the friendship, screens in the headrest. Pull up on the 4G autos, bitch, I'm on the guest list. Ice creams, on gelato, Fiji water netless. I rock it like a model, that should be expected. Bleach blonde hair, cause I'm wavy than a bitch. I've been switching lanes, Carl Edwards with the whip. I've been making waves, you little boys just singing 10. Bitch, I'm fucking.